Hello everyone and welcome to the Autopedia channel. The challenge of electrifying everything got also into the truck industry, and in today's video we'll try to do a brief comparison between the already well-known Tesla semi-truck coming from the United States and the almost unknown Windrose, the full electric truck coming from China. So when we speak about electrification, we speak about batteries. And in this case, the Windrose electric truck comes with a 729 kWh battery, promising a range of 600 km, even under a full load of 49 tons. That's coupled with a 800 volt high voltage fast charging platform for quick energy top-ups. And on the other side, the Tesla Semi equips a 900 kWh battery that offers a range of about 500 miles, which is 804 km on a single charge. The Tesla's truck being able to power up to 70% in just 30 minutes, and it declares that consumes less than 2 kWh per mile. The Semi uses a 3-motor powertrain, the same motor used on the Tesla X plate model. The motors powered the rear axle as the front axle is not powered. And for the Windrose truck, the powertrain setup was not yet confirmed, but is expected to output the same amount of 1000 horsepower as the Tesla's truck. Both trucks boast innovative designs. The Windrose truck claims an industry-leading drag coefficient of 0.27, thanks to a redesigned chassis and cabin. On his side, the Tesla-specific aerodynamics figures are 0.36 of drag coefficient, a bit worse than his Chinese competitor. Inside the cabin, both of trucks offers futuristic controls and comfort. The Windrose features a central driving position flanked by two huge digital screens and an additional small screen in the center for essential data at a glance. The Tesla Semi mirrors this with its own central driving position and a dual large screens, simplifying the driver's interface with the vehicle. And now, at the end of our brief video, we can conclude that the Chinese are coming very strong from behind, even when we speak about the truck industry. But we would like to know also your opinion, so please leave a comment in the section comment below. And with that being said, thank you very much for watching our video till the end, and if you like it, please hit us with a like and subscribe to our channel for more new upcoming videos.